Decides to quit his job and heads to New York City. This cowboy's wrong.